What is your favorite thing about Emily?
Favorite thing about Emily? It's a loaded question. There's a lot of things to love about Emily. Just the way she makes me feel every day. Just loved and super important. And like there's no one else in the world she'd rather be with. She just makes me feel incredible.
He makes me, you know when they say you know? I thought before I met Leo, I was like, people just say that just because they think they're supposed to. But honest to God, when you know, and it's a feeling that you can't describe to anybody. It's just in your heart. You just know. You cannot live another day without that person. You just can't. And so he's just that person. He's my person. He's my other person.
I was only walking through your neighborhood, saw your light on honey in the cold. I stood. Anywhere I go, there you are. Anywhere I go, there you are.
I guess in all my past relationships, it was really me wanting it all and not really wanting to give any back. And when I met Leo, it was just the opposite. I wanted to give everything to him, and I wanted nothing in return. Because I just wanted him to feel like the most loved person in the whole entire world.
There you are. There you are. You're the fire and the flood. And I always feel you in my blood. Everything is fine when your head's resting next to mine. You're the fire and the flood.
She's one of a kind, and in the best way possible. Just little thing like beautiful eyes, first thing that I think I remember about her is her eyes. Her laugh is just hilarious. And it's very contagious. It's super contagious. If she starts laughing in a room, like everyone can't help but laugh. And I don't even know what the question is. You just kind of get lost in the answer. How crazy is that?
Anywhere I go, there you are. Late at night, when you can't fall asleep, I'll be lying right.
What is, just sitting here right now, the night before the big day, what's one thing that you want to say to him right now?
I love you, Lily. I know you hate when I call you that, but I do, and I cannot wait to start our life together and to raise this baby together and to eat your chicken marsala because it is so good.
And I always feel you.
Sitting here right now, the night before the wedding, what's the last thing you want to say to her?
I love her, like, more than I think anyone's ever loved someone. I know people say that all the time, very cliche, but it's just so true. It's been like a movie with her. It really has been. Every day's been incredible. There's bumps in the road, and everyone has that, but the love that we have is just so strong that I don't see anything standing in our way and what we can and can't achieve together. So she just makes life kind of worth living, you know? So I just want to tell her thank you for just being that for me. And hopefully I'm that for you too. she doesn't have a boyfriend. First thought. Second thought was, when I found out she did have a boyfriend, was I want to get to know her. She just seems like someone that's going to be some part of my life. I don't know what way, I don't know how, but I just knew I had to get to know her and get to see who she was, and I'm so glad that I did. I didn't know who I'd fall in love with. I didn't know what it would feel like, never felt it before. But it just felt right from the minute we started hanging out and getting to know her more and more. You realize the things that you love about someone might not be what you thought of before, but I would say everything from the music that she loves and the shows that she loves and the kind of food, very similar taste and everything. Everything's kind of just been pretty surreal, I would say. So how similar that we could be, but also very different.
Thing about Leo is how he can honestly make anybody in the world feel as comfortable as they can around him. No matter if you've known him your whole life or if you just met him, he just makes you feel so comfortable and loved. He goes out of his way to really make you feel important.